السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Mubarak Omar Bhatia. In this video, we're talking about the laparoscopic. And this is our project in this course. First of all, talking about the introduction of this technology, theory, instrumentation, and technical specification. First of all, when a doctor want to make take the sample of the abdominal of the patient or diagnosis from abdominal, the part of abdominal you must make that big. Incision of the abdominal wall. So this incision can make harm of the life of the patient. So when you use this technology, instead of make the large, you can make the small incision of the abdominal wall. The first people do this technology or this device, George used this technology in the animal. After that, Hans used the technology in the human body. After that, you can technology improve and improve. You can use the camera with the screen to display the video. When you're talking about the theory of this technology, you can simplify this technology at the flexible or rigid tube. This technology inserts to the body of the human body through the incision of the abdominal wall. This technology consists the high intensity light source and the high resolution camera. You can doctor allow what happened inside the patient without make the big incision. This technology, you can doctor examine the appendix or liver or other part of abdominal or the see the effectiveness of the treatment or speed of the type of cancer. When you talk about the instrumentation of this device, the laparoscopic accessory part, first of all, the trolley or laparoscopic trolley. This is the mobile cart, mobile cart with the four wheel with the resistive to static electricity. Naturally have three shells. The upper shell used to the screen or monitoring. The second part is the light source. You can it consists four part. The lamp. There are four type of the lamp: quartz, xenon, and paper lamp. Because the light generated the heating due to the infrared of the light, so you can use the heat filter to eliminate this heat. That because this heat can make the bad effect of the cable. Condensing lamp to bring the light from the light source or the lamp to the cable. You can control the intensity of the lamp manual or automated. The light cable, there are two methods of two technology of light cable: optical light cable, gel cable. Optical light cable is the common use in this device because the maintain the cost of maintenance of this of optical cable less than gel cable. Also, the gel cable can generate the heat because the metal shield of the cable. After that, the second part, telescope. This is the part that insert to the abdominal wall of the patient. There are several types depending of the task. There are three structure. The main structure of the telescope. First, 6 to 18 rod link system. 0 to 120 degree. 1.5 milli to 15 millimeter telescope system. The other part is the feed system. You can use telescopic rod lead system or digital laparoscopic system. The difference between the use the lens because the digital laparoscopic use the camera end of the telescope. When you make the space inside the human body because to see to make the doctor space to work implement the patient with the CO2 after that there are some equipment used with the telescope when you cut something or take a sample from the part of liver or general or something like that because there are several manufacturing there are several companies that manufacture this device. You how to compare between them? You can there are several technical certification like video monitoring, camera resolution of the camera, the light source, technology light source, the type of lab, how to make the heat filtration, the type of the cable, gel or optical cable, the video recording, the time of the recording. The size of telescope or a mass and flexibility of the telescope to make the doctor see what happened inside the patient without effort. Thank you for listening this video.